Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather on a Thursday evening, one that won't be quite as cold as it was last night. Mainly clear skies will give way to partly cloudy skies between now and midnight, but we do stay dry. The wind generally out of the south at less than 10 miles per hour. Fair weather clouds that blossomed up during the afternoon across inland areas will dissipate this evening. Stormy weather just south of New England, bringing rain up through Cape Cod, will miss us staying off to the south. Instead, we've got a couple of nice days setting up. Sure, there'll be some clouds around early tomorrow morning with that storm system, but notice how that pulls away. We get some sunshine. Tomorrow afternoon, there will be some pop-up showers. Now, I can't guarantee you'll stay dry, but I can't guarantee you'll get a shower either. You know, that's just the nature of these showers. They're hit and miss. Some communities get them, others miss them altogether. Saturday, we clear things out nicely with sunshine, but a cool day, highs only in the 60s. And by Sunday, there's a warm front working its way in our direction, likely to bring in another round of clouds and perhaps some scattered showers early Sunday morning as that slides a little bit farther to the south. We'll see partly sunny skies developing during the afternoon, along with warmer temperatures. 70, though, for a high temperature on Friday in Portland, Bethel at 63, Rangeley at 59. Here's a check of the next 8 days. Saturday, the brightest of the weekend days, a chance for a shower early Sunday. Again, Monday afternoon, temperatures once we get into the 70s look as though they'll hold there right through the better part of next week.